Courtney's late, Tommy's early, and the four wide win goes to J.R.Todd.
J.R.Todd, he jumped out of the car. He knew he won, but on the track he did not know he won, had no idea what happened to Tommy Johnson Jr. But J.R., you have seemed like you have owned the day. What's been the biggest difference for you?
Yesterday when this thing went 95 there in Q4, that got my confidence going, and I hit the tree pretty good. I went up there in Q4, really tried to hit it, because Langdon, he pushes you to be a better driver on the starting line. It's great having him in a funny car class with me now, and I saw TJ just driving away from me, and they're yelling, "You won on a hole shot." I'm like, how the hell do we win? He's way out in front of me like that, and the wind lights over on Beckman's lane. I see it lit up. I had no idea that we won, so you guys are waving me over here, but yeah, it was awesome. I've been giving you crap for not interviewing us all season long, but I guess it was worth the wait, you know. DHL, Wix Builders, Toyota, Global, everybody that stuck with us, it's nice to pay them back with a win here in Vegas.